This morning, two people are dead after a crash north of Santa Fe. Police say a black Land Rover lost control on Tannen Road and caught fire last night. One person was found outside the vehicle dead, another dead inside. The road was shut down while police investigate.